Indiana lawmakers take up a bill which would allow people with terminal illnesses to request medication to end their own lives. Now, patients must be at least 18 years old and Indiana residents to request medical aid in dying. The request must be written and cannot be accepted unless the patient is of sound mind. If a patient makes a request, there will be a 15-day waiting period. Then doctors are required to confirm the request with that patient. Medication in this case would be self-administered. If the patient does take the medication, an insurance company would not be allowed to deny payment of benefits based on a suicide clause.